Hello, my dear student. Good morning. In this online class, we learn some basic shortcut key on in a computer. Basic shortcut key, computer keys. Today we learn some basic shortcut key of computer. First, Control plus A. Press Control plus A for select all text. Second, Control plus O. We press Control plus O for open item. Third, we press Control plus S for save all item. Fourth, Control plus X. We press Control plus X for cut selected item. We cut any item, we select, so press the Control plus X and cut the selected item. When we copy our selected item, we can press the Control plus C. Control C, copy the selected item. When we paste the selected item, we press Control plus V. Control plus V is used for paste the selected item. Now next, file menu open. When we open file menu, we press Alt plus F. Next, Control plus B. Bold highlighting. When we bold our text, we press Control plus B. Open new item. We press Control plus new. And one more, undo and redo. What is undo and redo shortcut key? Redo Control plus Y, undo Control plus Z. Last action, Control plus Y, last action. Control plus Y. Control plus Y is used for redo last action. Redo last action. And Control plus Z is used for undo last action. Control plus Z, undo last action. And Control D is used for font size. Control D is used for font size, font option. When we bold or small or big or text, we use Control plus D. Last one, Control plus K. CTR, Control plus K. It is used for insert the file. INSERT, insert file.